Hi, in this video I will show you how to play WAV files from your PC to your Spectrum. Nowadays is not an easy task because the PC sound card has not enough power. First of all, we need some software. WinTZX will allow us to convert TAP files into WAV files. Equalizer will allow us to equalize the PC sound card. Peace is an interface for that equalizer. VLC will allow us to play WAV files with a maximum volume. You can download this software in the links written in the video description. Okay, let's install the software. First, WinTZX. Okay. Next, VLC. Next, equalizer. Select speakers and capture. Select stereo mix, microphone and jack. Close. Please do not reboot now. Install PIS. Okay, install. Yes, PIS is installed. You can now reboot. Okay, first of all we need a WAV file. There's not many sites with WAV files, but there's a lot with TAP files. So we will get a TAP file and convert it to WAV. Let's go to World of Spectrum. Let's get Manic Miner, it's a classic. Okay, I will download the TAP file. Okay. It's a zip file, so I have to extract it. Okay. I can delete the zip. So now I have my TAP file. Open WinTZX. I will browse for this file, this icon, the folder icon. Manic. And then click on WAV. Okay. We will now close it. As you can see, now we have a WAV file. Right click it, play with VLC player. Okay, this is a sound of a Spectrum game, but this is not enough. We will have to equalize our PC sound cards. Now, open PIS. Choose full interface. Okay, we have to set our frequencies and our gain. In the end, we will also have to put the volume to the max here and here. To connect your PC to your Spectrum, you will need a mini jack to mini jack cable, like this one. This one is mono, just have one strap. You should get a mono cable. Connect one end to the Spectrum ear input. So, here. And the other end to the PC sound card output. And that's it. Okay, type quote, quote, quote. And open VLC. Set the volume to the max. Drag Manic Miner to VLC. Mm-hmm.